on the
hill. Yeah. Shit, you been trying to prepare me for this day for my whole life. But you can't really prepare for this type of shit, man. You don't think you gonna never lose your hero. Shit, cause heroes don't die. You know?
Othello on the hill.
My dad told me good guys finish last, Dean. If a nigga disrespect, then let that be his last thing. Taught me how to tie my shoes in double knots. I remember being younger and seeing him scuffle with a couple cops. Him and my Uncle Jimmy, but to them they was a couple ops. My mama was his queen. For Needy J, he would do anything. Told me if couples don't argue, they don't love each other. If one of y'all fight, then all of y'all fight, you gotta love your brother. Taught us how to shoot dice with Monopoly money. I've been touching paper since a youngin', ain't no stopping me, honey. Birthday on 420, we would always have a barbecue. But not seeing you this year on the flesh is gonna be hard to do. But I know you still here with me. Wishing you could crack a beer with me. Maybe drink a midget of rose. Always told me if I go low, you won't be shit to these hoes. Yeah.
Real talk.
Yeah. I remember my first day of school. My dad, like, you know, do what you supposed to do, mind your business. And never tell him nobody. Nobody likes a tattletale. I don't know if he was sending me to kindergarten or gladiator school, but he was just preparing me for the real world. We grew up like poor rich kids. My brothers was older, so they got George, the type of shit he did. And we ain't never had no Miss Meal crimps. 370 Wildwood, we kept this hill amp. Took us to the movie to go see Eddie Murphy Raw. Probably why that's my favorite actor now, cause Eddie Murphy Raw. Or him and my mom in the living room watching Murphy's Law. Or was it Heat of the Night? Or maybe Andy Griffin? If you ever lost a pyramid, damn, this shit different. But I know you still here with me. Can't question God, but some things ain't really clear with me. You was across the hall from my mom, ain't even get to see her. Died the next day on her father's birthday, now that's really weird. Holidays will never be the same. Missing you like we miss moms, living my rain. Used to be 50 deep on Zion, throwing up the hill, and that's on gang. Man. Yeah, I remember one Christmas, they brought us a Monopoly board. So instead of playing Monopoly, my dad had us in the corner showing us how to shoot craps. So we got the Monopoly money in our hand, and we rolling, you know, 7s and 11s. And my mom looked over and just shook her head like, hey, it was real though. It was always real. You know, they was preparing us for the real world. You know what I mean? So, missing you, man, you know. Tried to get me together, you know, for this day. Told me you lived a great life years and years ago. You know, I just gotta learn how to live without you. But I know you still here with me. You know, not just me, we all do. You know, who am I? Shit, I'm Keith Harper, son. You know, I'm keeping the legacy alive. Yeah.